A week ago was the deadline for members of the National Guard to be vaccinated, according to the Iowa National Guard. As of yesterday, no members have been discharged or for not complying to the federal vaccine mandate. Close to 90% for Army service members in the Iowa National Guard have gotten their vaccines.